25 years ago, as today, the coming of spring ushered in the tornado season. One twister still remembered for its sudden, shattering fury hit Metropolis, Illinois. In a twinkling, tons of bricks from the ruined buildings showered down from the skies. A 100-foot swath was cut through the town. Many were the hairbreadth escapes from death in the disaster that ravaged Metropolis with whirlwind speed.